Welcome back, all you Poke fans. Glad y'all are here to join me today. Whatever was in my sock is still freaking there and it hurts. Damn, it hurts. Got my nephew calling with me. Here, call him and text the pigeon. Transfer him. Alrighty. Pokemon. I had enough to evolve. I knew we were testing out. Alright, well, folks, we will be doing an evolution video eventually, so I have enough to evolve and I have that 88 IV. Come on, bub. I need to test that 478 out, though. Oops, I need to go back there, man. At least that one, I'll test that other one out and see what its CPU is. Oh, don't remember. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Let's go back real quick. Okay, my game's fucking up. Damn it. Alright. Sorry about this, folks. Technical difficulties. And I'm already able to get this stop again. Holy crap, what did they do? Lower the time on the Pokestops? It was 5 minutes. What is it now? Like 3? That's crazy. I love it. Man, this makes me need my bicycle. When I come back this weekend, folks, I'm bringing my bicycle. And we are going to ride the shit out of these Pokestops. We are gaining levels this next weekend. This coming weekend. Alright. But that's okay. That gets me steps. Nothing's popping up right now, bud. You gotta wait. Bam. Ultra Ball. I love that. So even raspberries. I'm not trying to discard nothing, damn it. Alright, folks. Let's get this party in. Look, move right with him. Come on, Bubba, you have to walk fast. Cause these things, they charge fast now, so. Come on, Ragatha. And I think it's an 82,000 experience for today. Oh, it's gonna be a good day today, folks. What, bud? Yeah. You hunting? Boy, don't talk about that. That's nasty. I don't care. She's a girl dog. No, don't talk about that. You're too young to talk about that. You're only 6 years old. I don't care what Eli teaches you. Don't let Eli teach you stuff like that. You're too young for that. I'm gonna beat Eli up. Kakuna popped up. You wanna see the Kakuna? Venomoth. same time I caught a red big fuzzy thing. Fuzzy bug. Hopefully. Got it. Well, we'll test it out. Here, a bunch of pigeons are spawning. I'm gonna catch this one. Great throw. I need to try to get as much experience as I can, buddy, so that's why it's better to let me do it. But he ran away, so it don't even really matter. And that was a great throw. That sucks ass. This about evolution I love, because I'm not really worried about this. This isn't an IV evolution. This is just for experience. Yeah. Instead of all. So that's what it is. That was a really good haul. 4 Pokeballs and 2 Great Balls. I like that. We got a lot of stuff popping up now. I'll let you catch the red card. I'm gonna catch the pigeons and I'll catch the red card. That was a sick throw. And he ran away. What a bastard. There's 2 Rattatas. What's with them running away from us today, man? Man, you little bastard, that would've been right on the money, too. That would've been my mouth. Yeah, I caught that rattle. Yeah, it might need to feed him some berries. Eevee spawn. Lagatha! Come on, Lagatha! Alright, I'll save that one for now because it's decent CP. No, we gotta. We're gonna hit the 2 over here. And then we go back that way. Hope the Oddish spawns in. Well, really? I really don't need none of it. But I do at the same time. No, we ain't been talking for no hour and a half, boy. We've been walking for about 10 minutes, 10, 15 minutes. Got him, come on. We're going to stop back by the house here in a little bit after we go to the store. Well, no, of course that is. Get out of the road, we got a car coming. Come on. Thank you. grit ball on it. Here's a good grit. Oh, you little bastard. Great throw. On an earth ball and buried out, so let's go to have it. Didn't get no fucking break that time. Freaking figures, man. Freaking figures. I'm gonna test his IV because he's kind of high. Alright, we can stop here for a minute because there's a bunch of Pokemon. I'm gonna let you catch the Rattata and the Pidgey. And I'll test out one's IVs. Alright, here. It's okay though. All right. Eight. We're at 83,000 already out of 100. So we only liked a little less than 17,000 lives. That's really good. We're jumping. This profile is jumping experience. I need to get back to doing my reparts profile. Get that 10K egg hatched. No, Bubba, I don't have time to run for that. You know what? I have another Gmail I just created not too long ago. I will create a profile on that one for you, right? Okay? First, how you got to oh shit, come on, lad. That's an 84,000 at 16K up. So we're out on edge. 3.4 out of 5, okay. That TK is going on there too. It's going to be the fastest to have. And that's where we're going now. Come on, bud, you gotta keep up with me. Now, I'm not getting you no drink if you can't stay by my side. You better hurry up, run. There's an Ekans and a Tauros nearby. Maybe, it depends. Hold my phone for me, and let me up the trigger. And you can talk to We'll go when we gotta go pick up Butter and Sissy off the bus, okay? If you're good, I'll let you play Prince of Legends with me. We'll create your character. Okay? No, I'm not talking about the DS. I'm talking about my game. The game I'm making. Ooh, there's a Poliwhirl nearby too. I just got my Poliwrath. I need candies. But I need to stock up on Stardust too. Down the Ekans. Wanna see the snake? I'm a Captain Bear. I just don't. You're going back to the house because you can't keep up. I'll test them just for the hell of it. All them Pokemon disappeared. Oh well. Well, folks, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. Thank y'all for joining me. We'll be having more today, so don't worry about that. I'll catch y'all later, and y'all have a good day.